Hello, Ron here, and again, I am the admin for ClickWorker Philippines. So, for today's video recording, we are going to work on a task called Comment Abuse Moderation English. So, the guidelines for this is defamatory, derogatory speech towards a user or person encompasses toxic behavior, including name calling, repeated insults, reputation tarnishing, excessive rudeness, and rumor spreading. Includes blatant racism and hate speech directed towards a particular racial group, nationality, religion, sexuality, or group of people. There is a difference between telling another user they are an idiot and saying that a famous person is an idiot. The former should be identified as abuse. So, if it is for a particular person, telling another user they are an idiot and saying that a famous person is an idiot is different. So I'm not sure how to explain it further. It's really quiet, not comprehensible for me, but let's try to work on this HIT app. I already passed the HIT exam or training and qualification, so we are going to give this one a shot. So samples will be I'm gonna kill you, your whole family. I hope you die and go to hell. Fucking kill yourself, you stupid. So that's a yes. That's abusive. It'll be no if you're being ignorant. Samples for that. Rather, it will be you're being ignorant here. Why don't you stop to think for 2 seconds before writing this kind of thing? If Jesus came to earth today, he would be persecuted for hate, or he would be persecuted for hate speech. Well, hell, his name is Trump after all. Amen. Thank you for providing nice examples of religious bigotry. So let's go here to the first HIT app. Does this comment contain abuse? They work hard for a living. Other fake former page bimbos don't and pretend to be classy. Our shepherd lady is hardworking and she is really glamorous. So that's a no. Go back to Africa. I would suggest that's a no. BLM must be. It's a no for me. Let's try to submit it. Okay, so does this comment contain abuse? That's because the Koch make it easy to dislike them. That's a no for me. He died as a direct result of cocktail of drugs and resisting peaceful attempts of restraint and arrest. I would say no. Just shows he gets plenty to eat the overweight thug. I think that's a yes. Let's submit it. It seems to be valid. Little Gretchen Sunbeam must go through quite a lot of Duracell batteries whilst frowning. That's a no for me. Let me get this straight in my mind. You are now calling out all women across the world that have spoken out against abuse of women as lefties. This is a long sentence. I would just click yes on this one. What lives matter? That's a no. Submit. Right, we're not getting any error message so far, so I think we're doing great on this HIT app. But this is really a short video on how to work on this particular HIT. Again, it's Comment Abuse Moderation English. The pay for this is 15 cents per HIT app. Oh, that is a lot. That's a good amount of money. So imagine if you can work on this for about an hour, how much you'll be able to earn. And again, just an explanation about the payment from UHRS. Going to ClickWorker is it'll take approximately 28 days before it gets paid. All the heat apps that you worked on and the corresponding amount from UHRS, usually they transfer it to CW between Sundays and Wednesday every week. But again, when it gets to CW, it'll take approximately 28 days for it to be payable. And then with CW, again, you have to at least have 5 euros as a payable amount for it to be transferred to your PayPal account. So, well, thank you for watching. Again, this is Ron from ClickWorker Philippines. Please do not forget to subscribe to this channel for more videos. And you can also join ClickWorker Philippines group and Facebook. Just answer all the membership questions and just subscribe to the channel and send over a screenshot of your subscription to my email address or send me a DM in Messenger. You have a good day and thank you for watching.